Welcome to Wake Up America. Many Americans have come to believe that the magnitude of problems damaging our economy and increasing the national debt are a complicated disaster. One basic solution to begin restoring our economy would be a competitive tax plan. There is no denying that our current tax system is full of loopholes and flaws. However, one part in particular to the competitive tax plan eliminates all income taxes for individuals on the first $100,000 they earn. That means that over 125 million Americans would no longer have to deal with the IRS. All Americans' take-home pay will increase. This is because a competitive tax plan wisely uses a consumption tax, which includes taxing products as they enter our country. The border consumption tax would create economic growth here in the U.S. This benefits individual citizens, businesses, and our government, and it's a tax plan that is revenue neutral, so both the Republican and Democratic parties can support it. In addition, the border consumption tax allows us to drop the corporate tax from 35% to around 12 to 15% for businesses, which would allow the U.S. tax rate to realign with international tax norms. Our companies would be allowed to keep more of their profits, reducing their need to borrow money. A competitive tax plan would allow for rebates on our exports. This would incentivize manufacturing to return to the United States, bringing with it good-paying jobs. This means